I'm Irtiza and now we are going to start the summary of chapter number 8. The amount of heat required to raise the temperature of a unit mass of a substance through 1 degree centigrade or 1 Kelvin. It is also been observed that solids normally expand on heating pe, and its expansion nearly uniform hoti hai over a wide range of temperature. Thermal expansion for liquids ko 2 types mein divide kiya jata hai. This is Irtiza from tutorial.pk.